All right, so we're working with number two, and that is the chin-up, and you're going to get massive functional strength from this one. It's going to incorporate your body weight, making it one of the most effective compounding movements for the biceps. You're also going to get multiple muscle groups engaged as well, so not just the biceps, but also the back, the shoulders, and the core.